434 days as WWE Champion, I couldn't enjoy the ride because I was always looking around the corner at what was next. The WWE Championship meant the world to me. It was everything I dedicated my life to attaining. But I wanted that next challenge, and I found that challenge in The Rock. And as I battled somebody who will arguably go down as one of the greatest superstars of all time, I still wanted more. And I looked up tomorrow. I wanted to know what the next hurdle in my career was, because I'm never satisfied with what I'm doing. I always want to do better. I always want to be bigger. I always want more. After being champion for 434 days, where do you go? After battling the most electrifying man in sports entertainment, where do you go? And I looked to the one thing that could possibly be bigger than the championship I love so much, the one thing that would be bigger than wrestling The Rock, and that was taking on the streak at WrestleMania. And I pushed The Undertaker to the limit.
What to make of this.